You need a table.
What?
A table? How do we make a table?
What?
Well, you've got plenty in your tower.
Yeah, you do.
You've made them all into, describing benches.
It's just wooden slabs.
Yeah, benches are easy. It's just like...
It's just wooden slabs.
Yeah, no, but you just need one more of those tables.
Alright, where's your workbench? I need a workbench. Yeah, I'll make one for you.
Go on, here's some wood. Here's some wood. It's on the floor. There is wood. Fine, I'll take the wood.
There you go, table.
Drop. Where?
Behind you.
Don't place it there.
What has he done? Oh my god, Josh. Oh my god.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, can we do this upstairs?
Yeah, come upstairs.
Yeah, do upstairs. Do it here.
Upstairs.
Do it on a floor where there's nothing.
Alright, go one more.
Like this floor.
Yeah, this one. Okay, ready? Kablam.
Whoa!
Whoa, everyone, guys, get around this shit.
It's green.
So you can put your wand in it if ever you're doing Thorncraft.
Over here, you retard.
I don't know.
Alright, how do you do stuff with it then?
You put it on the bottom right.
It's like a normal crafting table. But you put the wand on the bottom right, and then it puts a wand on top of the table. And then you can just do Thorncraft stuff. But now what we need to do is everyone needs to get a Thumbonomicon.
Thumbonomicon. I had one. I made one once.
Once?
That was a long time ago.
That was a very long time ago.
Okay.
A really crap server.
Thumbonomicon.
Okay, just close the door right behind us, you know, no one's behind you. How do we make a Thumbonomicon?
I actually have no bloody clue.
Well, go search it up. You're the magic guy. Lachlan, go make it. Oh, what the fuck?
Josh.
That wasn't me, that was definitely
Josh,
you.
Josh, come on,
I'm
Josh.
All the way over here. Where would the explosion be over here?
You gonna clear out your mess, Josh?
Thom.
I didn't do shit.
Thumbonomicon? That's not his butt.
Are you gonna see it?
Thumbonomicon.
Split up the whole road.
Thumbonomicon? Thumbonomicon, is it?
It's Thumbonomicon.
Is it Thumbonomicon?
Yeah, Thumbonomicon.
Thumbonomicon? Thumbonomicon. I'm gonna sneeze.
Okay, there it is.
Oh, Chaminomicon.
No, Tome of Alcus.
I wanna make a.
Real soon.
How much iron do we have? I wanna make a.
Thumbonomicon.
I wanna make a cake.
Oh my god, just don't want. Oh, you should have fucking retail. I wanna make a cake.
Wants to.
Let's just worry about this first, Josh.
Thumbonomicon, there we go.
And Thumbonomicon, we need a Thumbonomicon.
To make a Thumbonomicon?
What?
Can the Thumbonomicon con?
No, the Thumbonomicon can't con.
Oh my god. I'm just like sighing, like, oh, fuck.
Okay, I know how to make it. We need bookshelves. We need 3 bookshelves.
And get 3 bookshelves. We have so much
sugarcane. Everyone runs to sugarcane.
No, there's a lot of sugarcane in the chest. In the house.
Oh, is that?
Okay, we'll go to the house then.
Storage.
No, the house.
Why isn't it in storage?
Because.
Farmhouse.
Why is this house here? If not for farming.
Fair enough.
I have almost 2 stacks of sugarcane. Oh no, I have 3. Almost 3.
Okay, give me a stack.
No, I'll give you a stack, and I'll make some as well.
Okay, just make some paper.
Oink.
And then make a book.
I'm making paper.
How do you make a book?
It's just paper, isn't it?
No, you need leather.
Yeah, now, we need leather now. Yeah, it's definitely not.
Oh, why do they keep changing it? Hang on, I've got 2 leather on me. How many do we need?
Quite a lot.
We should have leather from when we killed the other cows.
Alright, we have another cow. You wanna kill 2?
Okay, we've got 6 leather.
What's that? I'm killing cows.
We can't hear you over the sound of dead cows.
You guys are cruel, heartless bastards.
Well, incest for the win, anyway.
I don't want string.
Time to make books. How do you make books?
Mother and father cows gave birth and we just killed them and their sons or whatever saw it.
Meh.
Yep. And then we're gonna breed them together and then we're gonna kill them. So, yep, circle of life.
I can make 2 books.
Book. How many leather do you need?
I need I've 1 for each book.
Where are you guys?
I've got 6. I'm making, I just found some leather, so I'm coming up to the
Alright, so give me some leather. I'll make it.
Yeah, hang on, I'm coming. And then make a bookshelf. I've got some wood on me to make a bookshelf.
We need... I don't know, I don't think we're gonna have enough.
Yeah, we will.
9 books.
9 books?
Yeah.
For a bookshelf?
For 3 bookshelves.
Okay. Hey, I've got 6 leather.
That makes give me the 2 leather books, doesn't it?
Give me the leather.
It's in the crafting table.
It's not in the crafting table. I can't see the crafting table.
God damn it, it's not a project table. Never mind. I just shat out some leather.
Shat out some leather? Okay.
That's better than saying I threw up some leather. That's just not original anymore. Oh, it's an anvil. Oh, could use the anvil.
How do you make...
Oh, you need 3 books. You need.
I can make 2 bookshelves.
Do you know how to make a book?
Yeah, I just made 7 books then. Actually, no, I can make 3 bookshelves.
Okay, I'll give you the wood. Here you go. Here's some wood.
I have enough wood.
Oh, you've got more.
Well, okay, I made 3 bookshelves.
Okay, give them here. Put them down.
Put them down.
No, you'll break them.
Yeah,
No, don't put it down
put
the ground.
Put them down on the ground.
No, we'll put it in the magic place, though. Put it in the magic place, though.
Just
what are you doing?
Put them down, Josh.
Yeah, that's what happens. I knew it.
Come here, Thumbonomicon for you. Can someone give me my Thumbonomicon, please?
There you go.
Okay.
Thumbonomicon. Okay.
There you go. See, Lachlan?
It makes an epic noise.
Okay, so now we need to start research to get all this really cool stuff.
Yeah, I tried doing that, I just didn't get the hang of it. I had no idea
when we get further on, we can make an arcane boar, and it's like a quarry, but it's cooler.
Oh, you need to make a quarry later.
Yes, I'll get on that in a minute. Okay, so now we have a Thumbonomicon, we can start making things.
Alright, let's make some shit then.
We need to gather up some materials, because we need to research. We will burn through all our materials doing Thorncraft.
Cool.
No, we're going to have nothing left.
Awesome. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Look out, Luke. Luke, look out. How many times did I say, Luke, look out?
And I was
you're
busy.
You were just standing there. Look out, Luke. No!
Look out.
Wait, BRB. BRB.
That's not good enough.
Okay.
Not good enough.
Okay, he's gone now, Josh. We can talk about how much of a jerk he is.
Yeah, he's a fucking dickhead, isn't he?
I'm still here.
Okay. We didn't say anything.
I hear myself so they can't hear me.
That's awkward. I really want to know what's behind this arcane door. I really want
to
know.
No, you're not allowed to.
What? Could you possibly...
Trust me, you'll get down there, it'll be nothing, like, it's not that important down
there. I'll prove it then.
Because then it won't be a secret then.
Well, prove it.
It's a secret.
I don't care. Open it. Open the door. Oh, he's not even here, damn it. Never mind.
If you do it, I will rip your balls off and I will be sick.
I found iron.
Forever.
I will break your legs, son. I will break your legs.
So much threatening going on today. I don't like it. Is that? Oh, I found a lot of gravel.
Cause gravel is exciting.
I thought it was obsidian.
What are you guys doing?
We're mining.
You didn't go into my secret lair, did you?
What the fuck am I doing? I'm a retard. Oh my god, I want to make a fucking crafting table. I'll put 4 dirt in there.
Uranium, mine it.
Oh, is that uranium?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't pick it up.
I cannot pick it up either.
I can.
I got a full inventory. Oh, I got my backpack though. Yes.
Well, can you make me a backpack?
Backpack for the win. No, this is
You need to get a farmer's backpack.
I'm gonna put my Thormonomicon in here. I'm gonna put it on magic later. Why can I not put this in here? Why can I not put stuff in it? Why?
Can you put some coal in the furnace, please? And Lachlan, this is...
Yeah, hang on. Yeah, I'm coming too.
He's coming, guys. Look out. I can't put stuff in my backpack. Why? Why?
Do you not know how to use it?
Because it hates you. Maybe you need a wand.
I won't put stuff in my backpack. Why?
Do you know how to use it? You put in your hand. Put the backpack in your hand.
That's what I'm doing. That is what I'm doing. It won't let me.
I want a purple
backpack. Give it here. I'll help you. Give me the backpack.
can we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
He drags the hell? Into it?
Fuck this
guy. See, I'm not insane.
Well, but there's already stuff in it.
Yeah, but it has way more slots than that.
Oh, it's only allowing certain things to go in.
Like what?
Like the zombie brains and stuff is allowed to go in.
Okay, pass it here then.
Yeah, that's odd.
Fuck, mum.
It's odd. So, oh my, I hate marble.
Do you think I'll be able to put the Thormonomicon in it though?
Josh.
Whoa! Me. Whoa!
What?
Check out this room.
This room?
Whoa.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Wait, what's it called?
Anyway.
Can you put backpacks within backpacks?
For sure you can, yeah.
Let's see.
It's like a zip folder. You can put a zip folder in a zip folder.
Hey, man.
Hey.
What's whoa?
This oh way. My god, Mons, go away, no one likes you, except
pass
for me.
Pass me an iron pickaxe, please. Thank you.
I have an iron pickaxe.
Yeah, but now we do too, so you're no longer special.
Yep, fuck you.
Hey, Josh. Got any stories to tell us while we mine?
Tell them the story about Yogurt the Mouse.
Ah! Yogurt the Mouse.
Yogurt.
I don't care.
Dear yogurt. I always loved you.
Well, tell them a story, otherwise they're not gonna understand. And stop speaking to your damn cat.
It's a mystery.
My cat, it's supposed to let me out.
You just won't stop meowing.
If you can guess how old my cat is, you get a special paranoid Pumbaa point. So look out.
Yep. We're doing that now?
This infamous point is up for grabs, if you can guess. I will announce the winner in the next episode. What the hell is this?
What are we
get
announcing?
Get away from my stuff, Hermione. You always steal my stuff, you cheat.
Hermione?
I want some aluminium.
Yeah, it's
so if you can guess how old my cat is, you get a special prize.
How the heck is anyone gonna know that?
Okay. I'm telling you now, it's not a young cat. Big hint. If you guess, I will say your name and you get a prize that will not be sent to you. But it will be pigmentally sent to you, okay? So just, you can guess how old my cat is. It's a Siamese cat. It's white, if that doesn't mean it's white hair, it's white and blue eyes.
And it's up for sale now.
No, I'm not selling my cat.
It sounds like you're advertising it.
No, but, oh, fuck, just get out of the way. Why don't I mind something? You always get in the way.
What do you mean?
You do.
You mind?
You do. I always mind something. You always get in the way.
Right. Time.
Look how much shit is over there, Jesus Christ. It's under here.
Blow it up. Blow up the creeper.
You can't blow
up the creeper!
That was a good idea, wasn't it?
Oh, that's perfect.
Well, I killed everything else, so that's good.
It just made everything better. Blow up the creeper.
I found a beehive under here.
Yeah, the old
right,
everything.
Come on, creeper. Let's go for a round. Oh, yeah, see?
Oh, fuck!
What did you do?
Did you pick up some of my stuff, Josh?
No, I definitely did not. My inventory is full.
Oh. I lost some good stuff, bro.
Well, ha ha ha.
Actually, no, I didn't. Don't worry, I got everything. So, up yours.
Hey,
up yours, game.
Ah.
Destroying like 60
billion.
Oh my
god, this place is crazy. There's too many mobs. Oh shit, look out, Josh!
Yep.
There's slimes everywhere.
I blocked myself
slimes.
In.
Slimes?
stone sword, get a stone sword.
No, I'm just killing him.
Sorry,
dude.
I mean wooden sword.
I'm just killing him. Okay. Just kill him.
Ow.
There's slime.
Oh, wow.
Well,
hey, there's lots of stuff under here.
Hello, everybody. We have regrouped successfully.
Guys, I lost where we put the chest and the crafting table.
There's no
and
chest.
And the furnace. I put a chest down. I put all my stuff in it.
Oh, then you've lost it. Well, too bad.
Luke, tungsten actually is used for something.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Anyway.
Oh yeah, but then you have to pulverize it. You have to induction smelt it.
Yeah, but you said it wasn't used for anything.
I'm fucking lost.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, oh no, tungsten it has a very high EMC rating, so equivalent exchange, it is very useful.
There's no longer EMC.
Okay, wait, I'm just trying to look at this rating.
What
it has a very
world?
High something
Hello.
Rather. You can exchange it and it does crap and it's good.
How did I just find you?
I was following you.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to get to you. So that's how you found me. Well, not really.